Hello, friends. I'm here at the piano. Take a listen to something, a little bit of music by Robert Schumann. The first song, a beautiful song cycle by Robert Schumann, called The Poet's Love, Dichterliebe. I'm practicing the piano in these cool January days right now because I have this extraordinary opportunity coming up here in just a short little bit. I get to collaborate with an extraordinary singer, Deshaun Burton. I think of him now really a baritone of bass baritone of world renown. His singing is taking him around the globe. And happily for all of us, he's also a member of the Conspirare family. So we get to hear him in this solo recital format. And it's a really special opportunity for you. I want to be sure you know about it and hope you can get tickets. And it's in Jessen Auditorium on the University of Texas campus. It's a very beautiful hall, but it's not large. So I'm eager for you to get your tickets if you are in the area. I hope you can be a part of this musical evening. Very intimate, special, kind of nuanced evening. Part of the Poet Sings series where we really listen in for this beautiful marriage between words and music. And we take that in deeply on these evenings. And it would be very special if you could join us. Hope to see you on February 2nd.